Hello children, welcome back. So, I hope all of you are reading regularly, all of you are watching the videos, completing your home fun activities. Great. Now children, today we are going to revise letter V. Letter V. We are going to revise the sound of letter V. We are going to revise how to write letter small v in the four line book. So come on, let's begin. V says V. You have to bite your lower lip. V says V. V for van. V for very. V for vegetables. V for vulture. V for volcano. Okay? So these were a few words that begin with letter V. The sound that V makes is V. Now, come on. Let's see how to write letter V in the four lines. Come on, children, take a look. Now, children, let's learn the sound that letter V makes and also learn a few things that begin with letter V. Come on. V says V. V says V. V for vegetables. V says V. V for vacuum cleaner. V says V, V for valley. V says V, V for vest. V says V, V for vulture. V says V, V for van. V says V, V for volcano. V says V, V for vine. V says V, V for violin. V says V, V for vase. So children, these were a few things that begin with letter V. Children, now it's home fun time. For this, I want you to open your English Pencil Time book to page number 7878. Dear parents, write today's date on top of the page. So children, to write V, we are going to first trace one line, then we are going to write a line independently. Again, we will trace a line and then we will write it independently. Come on, let's begin. So we are going to start from the first blue line, slanting line down, slanting line up. Again, first blue line, slanting line down, slanting line up, V. Now let's write independently. Come on, start from the first blue line, slanting line down, slanting line up, V. V says V. V says V. Okay, children, like this, we are going to complete this entire page. And when we write, we are going to say the sound that V makes. V says V. Okay? So children, I hope you have understood how to write V and also understood the home fun activity. Now children, it's time for the next home fun activity. For this, I want you to open your Little Thinker English book to page number 6868. Dear parents, kindly assist the child and write today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let me tell you what you have to do on this page. I'm reading. Color the van. As you can see on this page, there is a picture of a van which you need to color. V says V, V for van. So children, I hope you have understood both the activities that you have to do, the home fun activity, writing activity and the coloring activity. So till we meet again, continue to practice, read regularly, stay safe and healthy. Bye children.